kanigade ga pati CCTV
Meghalaya Pradesh Congress Committee MPCC ka khatnyo trek risau kalong bakan sapantep chek AICC lor ga jingkran but pinpao jung MP ka Shillong ba Vincent H Pala habakran chikilat pathai kubor bai dei ba jing suspend ne pensange kamshipor yo MLA MDC jongka uba pinchkan lang MCM habai kran bakilat pathai kubor president ka MPCC Dr. Didi Lepang lopen pau ya gajing solingo, but gajing keren UMP namar ha gajaka bun wane selok hendai ula keren penban na bariye kata lingba kilat patai kubor bau loong. Hakipor, mencua kani kam juja namar ba kipor balalej habadon kumkini gijingja hapo kesen kongres ha gajela ki MP gijule kumki henban, but Kim Ju Muslia ne tuklar tan ya gijingja ki baha kekerdan kabaret. Hendai gijinglong jingman ha kini gisngi lahap ban bu jingkili. Laban kedau bo ba palau loong bo umso tenat alor ke jing suspon kensan yo ba CM pada ka jing sia kidang dei ban ai porchu yo new MLA MDC ka kongres sio bakin rai suspon yo present ke MPCC loong pa ke MPCC kala da ban ai por ba yo ba CM bon pin ba ye ke jing dei jong u pat kinong elam jong sen kongres ha ke jela hende ula ya la
if the CM a congress CM who the party expect the maximum cooperation for the by-election will say, I'll stay at home. I will wait for the Congress. He's praying at home that a new regime be there, a new party will be there. Do you think we should get more time to that? I would like to ask Vincent Pala, did he, when he said, give time that he will walk, did he mention anything when all these utterances were there? In the past, the MPs are like big brothers in a family. Big, tall people like Pierre Kandia, Onward, many other MPs. They are acted like big brothers in a family. They come with the MPC, share together, and when we had to go to the Prime Minister, when it was our government, or the PC, AIC president, they are the one always true. And when they come here, they don't interfere too much to the lower level. And that's why no confusion, no misunderstanding is there. We respect them always. But the situation of today seems to be questionable. Now, by their helping, the coalition is perfect and the cooperation is perfect, the understanding is perfect, and by that, we can prove that they are very measured and elderly, brotherly, especially, which many people comment that is lacking today. That is lacking today. It seems maturity is yet to be found in the work of today. I will not comment more on that, but to say that only the PC should take care of PNCM and MP did not mention about this. We feel something missing. That's why we have gone ahead with that. Kani Gadega Pati CCTV.